So welcome back, children. So many types of houses in different areas, different landforms you have seen. And now I was talking to you that why people build their houses close to one another's house. The reason is why? Because people like to stay in the company of others. We are living in a society and we are dependent on others for our needs. So always we need the help of others. So in order to fulfill our needs, we have to stay close to one another. This is community living. Community living teaches us many things. We learn to share with one another all the facilities that are there in the community. We share like water, electricity, market, shopping complex, all these things, roads, then vehicles are there. So many things that we share with one another. We need one another's help in case of any type of emergency. Someone has met with an accident just in our neighborhood, or some very big tragedy takes place, and we are there ready to help others, and others are ready to help us. So you see, all these things make us live in community, share our things with one another, and plus be with one another in any type of situation, whether it is sorrow or happiness. We are there for one another. Like how we are there for in the family for one another, same way in the neighborhood we are there with one another. And plus we have a neighborhood. In the neighborhood we have a police station also. The police station, the police people, they provide us a lot of help and security. Without them, our lives would not have been safe. So the safety what we are having in our society, it's because of the police. So we should be thankful to them also. And then we need other services, like we need hospital, we need ambulance, we need a post office, we need so many other basic amenities that are there in the society. We need all those things, and we get it's provided to us there in the society. That's why we live close to one another's house. The building that we have, it's close to one another. So I'll get back to you in a minute, and I will tell you one story about sharing space with neighbors. The story is in your book, and you can also read it afterwards. So we will read that story out, and you will come to know that why we live, why we are so good to others, and why we should be good to others in the neighborhood.